In modern times of peace and prosperity, men are searching for ways to manifest their manliness in a world captivated by selfish self-expression, forgetting the only quality that is identical with manhood. It is not elegance and beauty, for beauty is only self-glorification. It is not charisma and appeal, even a fool can make himself agreeable. It is not slickness, nor compassion, nor brilliance, but strength. In today's world full of sentiments and useless gossip, nothing can awake greater disgust than a thin, lifeless, sentimental twig dressed up in man's clothes, but without a speck of a brain or a gram of manhood in his anatomy. Such a man is worse than weak. Such a man is fragile. He can only sigh and pose while complaining that he is tired of life, but never of work, for to that he is a stranger. Squeaking his little voice and swinging his unathletic members, he chooses to only watch with great arrogance the toil of common men, complaining some more and falling deeper into his deluded foolishness. In times of comfort, friend, the drag in that direction becomes dangerously seductive, so keep in mind that many men have failed in life for no reason other than they were weak. Men with a great heart, but weak. Men that were popular and generous, but weak. Men with great opportunities, great financial situation, but weak. To be at your best, you must be humble, but strong. You must practice self-denial, but also have self-respect. You must be able to forgive your enemies, but also get angry. There is nothing to praise in a man that always turns the other cheek. Strength calls for self-restraint and self-control, but also for self-respect and self-assertion. If you expect to amount to anything in life, friend, you must be strong. Limits have to be conquered, discouragements silenced, temptations resisted, and for all this to happen, you need to become an invincible and self-reliant man. A strong man. Strength is the absence of excuse making. Stop blaming your chances. Stop whining about your circumstances. Accept your life as it is and make the best out of it. Become a man that removes the word excuse from his vocabulary. Strength is hard work. The men who have achieved success in any field have all been tireless workers. Refuse to be reduced to sentimental thinking, friend. When your strength fails you, carry your failure with boldness. Put yourself together and try again. Be humble enough to accept your flaws, but bold enough to learn from them and keep going. Strength is reliable, but it also requires you to be self-reliant. Be the man that can be counted on when the going gets tough. Build yourself into the man that can command the confidence of others as well as your own. In challenging moments, which there will be plenty, be the one that jumps promptly and fulfills his duty manfully. Be the one that can be dependent on. Strength must be moral. Be the man that has the courage to stand for his convictions, regardless of what people think or say. Build your moral courage and strengthen your ability to stand against ridicule and popular opinions. Nothing will ruin your life more than moral cowardice. Being a man that bends with every small breeze, giving in to temptations and foul thoughts of fear and deception, and not being able to control his impulses. To be a man of moral virtues, you must be able to back your virtues up when challenged. Having principles is important, friend, but make sure you are prepared to fight for your moral principles when the time will call for that. Do not allow your words to just remain noises in a room that are fading away with the echo. Embrace strength in purpose and strength in action, friend, and become a man that is strong internally and strong externally. Prepare yourself physically and mentally and show respect and honor to the men that came before you, men that had to be physically and mentally strong so that you might exist and enjoy all the comforts of today. Strive to be stronger today, stronger than yesterday, and I promise you that your mind, body and spirit will transform you into a man that needs neither title nor crown to prove his manhood, for manhood and strength are one and the same. Strength is not something given to you, but something you gain, and you gain it by winning small battles with honor. Are you up for the challenge?